So for you to have a job that you enjoy, right? You're pretty strong, but I want your soul to remember a time when you were like a fortune teller and you had no customers and you're totally isolated. Yeah? But I didn't even have to push that down, you just went down. Right. So let's clear those experiences and lifetimes of working and being isolated, okay? Or having no customers, no clients, okay? Clear that. Nice and strong. So if I ask yourself to remember times, isolation and work. Okay, good. So what about the times when you had to choose between work and your partner? Yeah. Right. So let's clear all negative experiences, lifetimes of having to choose between your work and your partner. Okay? Couldn't have both, it was either or. Clear that. Right, nice and strong. So choosing, not choosing. Okay. Going to think about a lifetime when you were washing clothes. Okay, washing clothes. So let's clear all the lifetimes of washing clothes, not just for you, for other people, day in, day out. Clear that. Nice and strong. So if I say washing clothes, I want to say slavery. So let's clear all lifetimes of slavery, you being a slave, witnessing slavery, being around slavery. Okay? Clear all that. Nice and strong. So if I say slavery, okay. So when you have a purpose, right, you're pretty strong. Think about having no purpose. Yeah. Right. So let's just clear that and correct it. Purpose, no purpose, you should be strong either way. Okay, so no purpose. I'm gonna say it's something that's quite personal, so I'm not gonna say it out loud. I'm gonna think it, okay? All right, so clear that. Nice and strong. So when I think that thought again, rice. Clear, negative experiences. Rice. Nice and strong. Rice. Okay. Something about pets buying. Okay. All right. So let's clear negative experiences, lifetimes, pets buying. All right. Nice and strong. Pets buying. Okay. So for you to earn money. Okay. Thinking about having money and not having any offspring. Okay, so let's clear all negative experiences, lifetimes, or even the thought of having all this money but no one to pass it to. Okay, so let's clear that. Great. Nice and strong. Okay, so not having any offspring. Okay, I don't know why, but something about the Titanic. Okay, so let's clear that. Nice and strong, Titanic. Okay. Making money, saving money, spending money, not spending money. Okay. Having money, not having money. Okay, so there's some karmic issues between you and your partner about that too, right? So let's clear that and any obstacles and weaknesses. All right, nice and strong. Okay. So financial issues between you and your partner, karmic issues. Okay, good. And Alex, how does that feel now? Better? Yeah.
Yeah. Like,